Ladies and gentlemen, mobile phones and tablets, computers are permitted for the duration of the flight on airplane or flight mode. If your device does not have the airplane or flight mode, it must be switched off now and remain switched off for the duration of the flight. If you use your backpack, please ensure to keep both the device and the power source out of your bag and monitor at all times. Thank you and have a safe flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, of Atlantic, my name is Armstel, Captain Adrian, Atlantic, this is also my zero aircraft. In the back, you've got Cola and a team of Aaron, Ayub, and Andrew. Regina. We'll have to welcome aboard this runway flight, the FR2471, going to Katowice. Almost ready to go ahead, last flight check to D, and then we'll be on the way. Expecting a flight time approximately 2 hours. Cruising altitude is going to be 37,000 feet. Runway should be quite smooth, nice weather from Katowice at the moment. It's quite nice temperature, about 20 degrees, scattered clouds around, and some light winds coming in from the east, northeast. Come crew, close the door, short delivery, safe touch station, please keep a little attention to the safety and towards all past support, and we'll return back to you later on, but for now, it's back into his flight. Come crew, arms on switching.
Guide you to the nearest exit in an emergency. The exits are located on both sides of the aircraft, at the front, in the middle, and at the rear of the cabin. All exits are also shown on the safety card. The nearest exit may be behind you. In case of an emergency evacuation, you must leave all your hand baggage behind. To fasten a seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and secure by pulling the loose end. To open a seatbelt, lift the buckle cover. In case of a loss of cabin pressure, masks like this will drop automatically from the panels above your heads. Remain seated and pull down firmly on the mask to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, secure with the strap, and breathe normally. Don't worry if the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing. Fit your own mask first before helping anyone else. The life jackets are stowed in a pocket beneath your seat or in the panel above your head. If it's needed, remove the jacket from its packet and place it over your head. Bring the strap around your waist, clip at the front, and secure as shown. To inflate the life jacket, pull down sharply on the red toggle. There is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Before takeoff, please study the safety card located within the area you are seated, as it includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type. It is essential that cabin signs and instructions given by the crew are followed. We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted anywhere on board. Your hand baggage must be securely stowed in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you, and it must not block any aisle or exit. Now please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, tray table folded, armrests down, and window blinds open. For your safety, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times. Portable electronic devices such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now and hold your device securely or place it in a pocket. If your device or its battery is damaged, hot, produces smoke, is lost, or falls into the seat structure, please inform the cabin crew immediately. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your cabin baggage.
left side into the cabin behind you.